A star on the popular Netflix show Love is Blind sparks backlash on social media after saying she would kill her unborn baby if she found out the child had a, quote, birth defect. That is this week's Speak Out segment. On the newest season of Love is Blind, there's some pro-abortion propaganda that needs to be addressed. The premise of the show is somewhat eerie. Couples who have never met each other enter into separate pods where they can have conversations but can't see each other. Then they have to choose whether or not to get engaged without ever seeing the other person or walk away. In a conversation with one man in the pods, Nancy Rodriguez shared that she is a speech pathologist who works with children who have Down syndrome. She then went on to say that if she were to get pregnant with a child who had special needs, she would kill that baby and, quote, try again and hope that the second time is better. The man was shocked and said that he could never do that. To think that someone who works day in and day out with these children, who need love and care just like anyone else, and that she would have chosen to end their lives if she had the chance, is revolting. What if her students or their parents were watching the show? Did she think about how insulting that might be to them? Clearly she didn't, and the one silver lining here is that the man she was speaking with was aborted due to the beliefs that his family instilled in him. Shame on Netflix for perpetuating the lie that children with special needs don't deserve to live. Like we say on this show every week, no matter what the circumstances, life is a gift.